What's up, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Again, I almost said Fallout 4. We are going to stick with the handgun for now. And we're gonna go to the other section room to get that last key. So. Still a little bleedy. That's this way, or is that... That's... I can go either through the morgue or through the boiler room. No, the morgue is by itself. Wait, no. What? Maybe it was the processing area I went to before? I don't know. Maybe it's just not highlighted because I'm not there? I didn't know what that shaky thing was, but it's just the light up there. Okay, because if I go through here... Oh, wait, because this is locked down here. So, okay. Well, let me make that sure it's locked on my... See, now it's locked for key door. Because apparently I can't do that from my own knowledge. I have to make sure he knows it too. Which makes sense, but you know. So we're gonna go the other way. You're gonna shush. That's the workshop, which is still locked. And we're gonna go this way. I want you to spawn, please. Don't you block your face! Oh, put me down. I might need to heal. I think I'm yellow. Am I yellow? I'm yellow. Heal. Okay, we're good now. I'm gonna go back to shotgun. Because I believe one hit to the head shotgun should kill them. Why must you pop up behind me? Didn't I just kill you? Oh, it's beautiful. Just one hit. Herb! Gimme! Here is bad, I know. Here is also out. Thank you! I reload every time. Yeah, you're dead, okay. You gonna spawn? Anyone feel like spawning? Thank you! Oh, hi! Anyone else? Feel like spawning to then play on the ground. I think that was everyone? Unless one suddenly spawns out of the wall? That should be good. One's gonna spawn on the wall, isn't it? Anything in here? Gimme! Crap! I thought I used the key already, so I gotta go back for the key. Oh my god, I'm a hoot. I mean, these things shouldn't respawn, right? If they do, it's bullshit. Nope, not going that way. Because I left that thing alive in the remember. I could have went some other way and it would have been faster, but I don't know where I was going. Thankfully, it's right up here. I like how the shotgun jiggles when you run. Okay. Get the key. Thank you. Let's do stuff over here. Let's make one of those. Okay, put you there. Actually, no. Switch these. Then we're good. Let's reload you. You're already reloaded. Okay, let's go. I can't walk. It's so nice when that music's playing. And then we get down here and it's the ominous noises. Wait, no. Nope. Other way. Ugh, if you could not. Don't you respawn, I'll blow your heads off again. Take that, thank you.
I was not your father. Now she says he will be her father. No.
I kinda need that.
Find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Who are you pointing at? You're pointing at the door. Cops over there. Well, that was too easy, so obviously we didn't get it. I'm just gonna do this so I don't accidentally blow something up. Quietly! Just checking everything. Can I break this? I don't want to. It'll be loud. Anything else? No. Okay. I feel like I should save. I feel like I should get this herb and this shotgun and go save. But, hang on. Do I have. I have Cam back at the thing. Okay, it's an excuse to go back. I know, I wish I could edit this and cut it out, but I can't. So, I'm sorry. But it's for the good of the gameplay, otherwise, I would die and then I'd have to go back anyways and. I wouldn't have this stuff with me. So we're gonna make another chem thing. God, I'm already lost. And by chem thing, I mean we're gonna make another health gloop. I'm gonna put the dissection key away because we don't need that. Unless do we still have that? I don't know. Okay. So I will take this chem fluid. Thank you. Give me. I'm going to combine it. Should I make a good one or this one? Oh boy, which one do I make? Completely restores. Partially restores. I feel like I should make this one. Okay. Then. I'm gonna make the weird handgun ammo. Just so I have it. And you're gonna be here. And to change ammo. I didn't know I could do that. Stab! Okay, so. 10 of those. And by 10, I mean 20. Enough of those. Have that, even though it's probably not gonna do any good. Nothing else, let's just save real quick. Because I'm paranoid about losing data and not having to go through stuff again, so. I've been playing this for almost 2 hours. Wow. Alrighty. Locked and loaded! Need to find a quicker way to get there, though. I just realized that, do I run this way and then I go that way, or? Okay, when I go out of this way, I turn that way when I should turn that way. Okay. Just future reference. Here we go. Head facing to danger. La 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 la, both doors, oh god. And then I'm immediately crouching and being sneaky. Oh, bodies, great. Now, I don't want to go in there, really. What is that? That's a light.
Poor deputy.
You're moving. There's no reason to be in here, right? Yeah. No reason. Oh, I don't want to get that now. What is this? Snake gate door, I mean to say. Gunpowder, thank you. Anything else? No. Okay. It wouldn't be just this easy. Hi. That was my face. That was my chest. That wasn't nice.
You ain't getting
away. I tried. Oh, I can't get that yet. Oh, can I please get over here? Thank you. Just gonna run around, thank you. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go. I'm gonna push this at you. It didn't work. Oh, God. Where are you? I'm gonna kick this at you. It didn't work again. How do I get this thing?
I like you. What's on the inside? You know.
Can I please shoot you in the face? No, could you not? No, 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 I want that. I want a chainsaw. That's not groovy. Is that what he just said? Oh god. Oh god. Can I get the other one? Can I get the other one? Can I get the other one? Yeah, I can. Start it up. Oh god. I might die. That somehow didn't chop off my arm. I feel like I should just be shooting and I shouldn't even be trying to waste my time with this. Do I look worried? I should. Oh, I didn't realize that would do a thing. Okay. No, oh, I can't get out of the way. Oh, am I dead? Oh. Why did my head fall off? I don't. What happened? Okay, let's just stick with shooting him. I mean, I'll get the chainsaw, but let's just stick with shooting him. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings, may find something useful. Hold your own against him. Gives you more shots. Bite the book. Guarding. Yeah. Search the book. He's on the way. So it says you. Farther shot travels, the it spreads. If you want any more damage, get close to you can before firing. Oh god. Okay. Well, at least I got my ammo back. Mm-hmm. I'm not going in there. Close that. I don't know if I can go back to get the gunpowder down there later or not, but I'm gonna do it now. Probably can, but, you know, just be on the safe side. Okay. What I'm going to do is just immediately shoot him in the head. And my face! And my chest! Ugh!
should have reloaded first.
Could you not? I'm not reloaded yet. Nope, I missed. Haha, I kick you in the body. I kick. I'm kicking at him. See, that affected you. Ja. Okay, like I said, I will get the chainsaw. I didn't realize I had no ammo left. Okay, just shoot him. Might want to go get the chainsaw. Okay, chainsaw, 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 chainsaw. Okay. Oh, why didn't you reload? No, no, no. Where'd he go? You're missing completely, buddy. Okay, good, 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 can we please? Chainsaw. This is working right. There we go. Did I win? Jeez, at the face! Oh, it blew up. He's still there. Stop it! Stop it! Where are you going?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah, I can't reach down. Okay. Okay, well, let's switch back the ammo to that. And, yeah, okay. Where'd his other chainsaw go? I kicked a thing and it scared the heck out of me. Forgot about this. He reloaded? Okay. Okay, we have 6 of those. That's great. I have that now, so that's good. I only used one of these. No, I didn't use any! I didn't use any! Take that, bitch! I didn't use any! What even is that? I don't want to know. Okay, we're gonna leave now. Well, how do... what? That, yeah. Oh no! We're gonna break it! Because they wouldn't give us a chainsaw. Damn it. My hopes got high, and then were crushed. Okay. You thingy it. Why can't I aim at you? Here we go. Wait, no. He won't let me shoot him! Alright. Whatever. Leave now. Doors queued with music and it's not nice. Damn it, I can't even shoot through there. Okay, let's head back to the safe room and save. And make sure our inventory is nice and neat. Wait! The other way, I've learned. Oh god. No, 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 shush. Oh, okay. Hey, Grandma. I also can't point it at her. So, I'm gonna go now. Don't mind me. Okay. I need to put that there. Good with those bullets. I don't know how to make these bullets. Yeah, we should be- I'm gonna take some antique coins because I know what I'm gonna need them for. I'm also gonna put you- nope, oof, up here. And then we're gonna save. And I believe that will be it for this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next one where we get to go outside! Yeah! Outdoors! Never been so excited to go outdoors in my life.